The cream is going to rise to the top, you know, and I've said this publicly. I think that what Jen and Mitch are doing with the show.live is transcendent. I really do. I do think that what those two are doing on a week-to-week basis, and there's the key too, you know, that this isn't something that you just give up on. You know, you think about Gary Vaynerchuk and years of wine library that never paid off. Well, look at where he is now.